coming tonight. We're selective to typically human diversity, women in the arts, performing arts. And this first one, the two women are entirely different in background, cultural background, musical styles, and this first one by Barbara McOwen was actually written as a wedding waltz for a friend of hers. Barbara is a Scottish country dance musician of some note nationally and internationally, and comes from a very strong Scottish background on both sides of the world. She even has one of the really great small clans, in her background. But Barbara wrote this waltz as a gift to her friend. And this is very typical in the traditional cultures in Scotland. You go way back into the 17th and 19th century. Some of the greatest tunes were written to either commemorate an event or a person or a great estate house that had burned down, or a tragic event, or a happy event like a wedding. And so we're glad to play this one tonight. I think this is a particularly nice wedding waltz because she wrote it with harmony. So think of this as a symbolic coming together of two people, and I think the harmony on this one is well. Carolynn, Waltz, and my apologies to Carolynn, who I don't know, and to you, Priscilla, and to spell Carolynn. It is with two N's, so if you're looking it up sometimes.
Okay, no, it is.